McKinnon reveals why she quit Saturday Night Live after a decade. My body was tired. In her recent appearance on the Live with Kelly and Ryan show, via ET, Kate McKinnon opened up about exiting the legendary sketch series Saturday Night Live. Reports about McKinnon not joining the show for its 48th season started surfacing in May this year and was confirmed later as the comedian decided to quit after joining the hit show in 2012. During the interview, McKinnon shared that it was her dream to be on the show, but with time she realized it was the right moment to leave. She revealed working on the show was no piece of cake and her decision to leave it wasn't easy either. I thought about it for a very long time, and it was very, very hard. She continued, "All I ever wanted to do in my whole life was be on Saturday Night Live. So, I did, I loved it, I had the best decade, and then I was just like, my body was tired, and I felt like it was time." While her future in the industry is still a mystery, McKinnon disclosed that she will not be watching SNL just yet. "I don't know that I can watch the show yet because it's just too emo because I miss everyone so much. I mean, it's my family. Working on the show for a good decade, the cast members who worked with her gained a special place in the comedian's heart," as she joked, "It's a little, it's too emo. So, I think I'm just going to tape The Bachelorette and watch it.